chili. Giri giri long shimmy, got butterflies in my belly. Con ricusun co jacomo, and my pavillon. Aroi felai, the adoni. Iru a malti mofe, one bella rave. Baby goru kami, o baele o amo. Mofe bae da rubo, mofe bae da le. You want him of na chiri, lo chuchima yini. Olomi, sweetheart, only to me. Oremi, ololupe. O chuko, shalatani. La la lua, kusong.
Hi, my name is Ibimina Dodi Emmanuel, and I'm the bride. Today, I'm getting married to the love of my life, Dimeji Ladipo, and I'm super duper excited. I can't wait, and I know it's going to be an amazing day, and it's going to be an amazing life together, by the grace of God.
My name is Annabelle Giwa Amu, for now. I am the bride's cousin. We are really close, I would like to say. Mina is kind, she is funny, she is intuitive, she's extremely thoughtful, and she is extremely God-loving as well. And today, as you get married, I wish both you and your husband a lifetime of success. I pray that you shall constantly fall back and back in love with each other, and I pray that you shall constantly be each other's boyfriend and girlfriend. You fall back in love with each other. That's a major thing, and I hope that you both hold on to it and hold on to God alongside it.
From above, I got that feeling, the same.
Hi, my name is Ola Dimeji Ladele Ladipo, and today I am getting married to my light-skinned princess, Ibimina Marisa Dodi Emmanuel. I've been looking forward to today for so many years. We've known each other for close to a decade now, and it has been a wonderful relationship, as in Mina is the absolute best. I don't have the words to describe her, but all I'm happy to say is that she is going to be my wife today and forever. And, you know, it's something that makes me happy. I know I keep saying that I feel peaceful today, but that just signifies what Mina brings to my life, peace. I feel joy, I feel at home with her, and I really can't wait to do forever with her.
My name is Gbenga Ladipo. I'm a brother to Dimeji. I met him through my mother. We are here today because it's a special day. Dimeji is getting married to Mina, and it's such a beautiful day. It's been a long time coming. I'm so proud of him for the man he is, and I'm so proud of him for finding such a beautiful lady such as Mina, and we are so overjoyed to welcome them into our family. We look forward to many more trips together, family outings, and the likes of it. But I wish them a happy married life. God bless their union with joy, with happiness, lots of grace, and may their love never end. God bless you guys. Love you lots.
The families of Brigadier General S.G. and Mrs. Oyeyemi Ladipo and the late Mr. Ibinabi Dodi Emmanuel and Mrs. Mary Dodi Emmanuel were in no small measures joyous as the day they had longed for finally arrived, the day their children Oladimeji and Ibimina tied the knot. Nothing beat the overwhelming joy displayed by the would-be couple as they relished the moment and validated the relationship, which began at Loughborough University in the United Kingdom, where they both studied engineering a decade ago. Amidst this scene of excitement was the assemblage of distinguished guests, signaling the clout of both families as well as a society wedding. The glittering ceremony kicked off on a high note with a photo session of the couple at the Transcore Hilton Hotel, Abuja, after which the bride, in her elegant wedding dress, was chauffeur-driven to the church in a black Hummer stretch limo, followed by the groom in a black G-Wagon. The solemnization service was held at the Redeemed Christian Church of God, Holy Ghost Center, Wuse 2, Abuja, where Pastor Odun Emasialu emphasized the importance of marriage and urged them to love one another.
I pray that the Almighty God will always consider you worthy in the mighty name of Jesus. God said, no, I can't do this without him. And what was the reason that God gave? He said he will command his children and household after him. My message is short this morning. Usually it's a short message. But I want you to get something that led God to consider Abraham. He said, Abraham, that he knows, tried and trusted that he will command his children and household after him. Why was this verse 19 so important to God as a criteria for blessing? Amen. Because he had proposed concerning Abraham that he would be a father of many nations, and that he will be blessed, and that he will be a blessing that had been settled by the Almighty. You know, and he said to tell him because he found some values in him. Hallelujah. Now, I want to announce to you there are two things you are going to take away eventually from this short exhortation. Why was it important that Abraham commands his home? Why was that ability important to God? To be able to command his home and his household after his own ways so that they will follow the Lord. A very crucial criteria. Primarily because God's role is to ensure a smooth transition from generation to generation.
Afterwards, they exchanged marital vows and signed their marriage certificate.
Hi, brother.
Hola, Dimeji. Gladly.
Accept you, sister.
Ibimina Marisa Bibi Emmanuel.
As my wife from today.
As my wife from today.
To hold.
To hold.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
In plenty.
In
health,
in health,
and in sickness,
and in sickness,
I will love you,
I will love you,
and nurse you,
and nurse you,
according to the way of God,
according to the will of God,
till death do us part,
till death do us part.
Following the close of service was the reception at the magnificent, decorated Rabi Recreation Park, owned by Brigadier General S.G. Ladipo, the groom's father. Guests from all walks of life converged, waiting to be kingly treated. The long-awaited event commenced with an opening prayer said by Pastor Akin Benson. After which, MC Frank took over as the compere of the event, intermittently enlivening the atmosphere with rib-cracking jokes. The Tumba Gospel Maestro, Dr. Yinka Yefele, and his Merrymakers Band were also on the ground to delight the guests with lovely songs.
I'm gonna go.
IB was not left out as he dished out a wide repertoire at the event. The event climaxed when the newly wedded couple gracefully arrived at the venue of the reception in an elevator from the underground amidst cheers from friends, relations and well-wishers. This was followed by the cutting of the exquisite cake and their graceful movement to the dance floor, where they were joined by family and friends.
Yeah.
displayed effusively was the joy on Annabel, the chief bridesmaid, and Olubenga, the groom's elder brother's faces as they proposed a toast.
Dimeji, I really want to thank you for loving and bringing out for my sister. I have never seen Mina as giddy as she is, even with the long distance and everything that you have both been through. I've read one quote, and I'm so, like, it's so cliche that I'm bringing up a quote when I'm released. But I remember reading it after your party, in the morning after your party, and thinking, this is exactly, if I get the opportunity to talk to them again, this is what I'm going to say. And it basically says, to love someone is to see the face of God. And being with you in church, and seeing both of you profess your love before the Almighty God, has really shown all of us what the face of God looks like. I pray that your family members and your friends will always be around to celebrate you. Your expectations are so little of us. I pray that we shall always surpass them. I pray that you know that you have homes all over the world, wherever you may be. There are so many people here that are willing to ride or die for both of you. Thank you for involving all of us and making your friends feel so special. This is the best wedding that I've been to. That the friends of the bride and groom are the most important people here. No offense, once again, to our mommies and daddies. I love you both. I love you as a unit, and I love you separately, and I'm so happy that I can say that. Congratulations. I have the key to your house. I will be visiting very, very soon. God bless you both. Mrs. Ladipo, or like I like to call them, or I like to call her, Mrs. Ladipo the Third.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening, my daddy. All principals, juniors. Dimeji is a very important person in the life of the community. As his name denotes, Dimeji, it means the world has multiplied. So Dimeji has this multiplier effect around all of us. He's like a bridge builder. We call him the Atom Secretary. The human secretary is still in the dream. But like, he's the one that like, pulls all of us together. He's just a very small person. And all through everything we do in our family, we always see him that way. If Dimeji is typing something for chairman, then that is the first time we come out. If Dimeji is running somewhere for our vice chairman, then that's to see him on the front there. Oh, if I call Dimeji, please, I need help with something. So hold on, I'm on this side. And that consistency, Annabelle said, has been so, so, so true to me. And I pray that God continues.
After which the groom and his mother took over the dance floor in a flurry of emotions. Expressing her joy, the groom's mom, Mrs. Uyeyemi Ladipo, thanked God for the couple and wished them a successful marriage.
Miladipo, the proud mother of the groom. Oladimeji Ladele Ladipo. Wow. Dimeji and Mina, just a perfect match, ordained of God. And I'm so proud and grateful to God that He has made it possible for them to come each other's ways. I see them as two who are ready to walk together in love, in unity with a purpose. So excited and grateful to the Almighty God for giving us the grace to have this, given the situation in the country. More especially, even the planning arrangements, there were so many uncertainties. But yet, God made today to come, not only to come, but to come gloriously. You have witnessed this. We had a wedding last year. Somebody said to me yesterday that you can only surpass yourself. And I think we have surpassed ourselves. Not in anything, but in better management of our guests, better planning, and even in the entertainment of everyone that is around. Even though the crowd is not as much as what we had last year because of the COVID-19. But at the same time, I think it's a joyous day, a day that the Lord has made, and we are glad and rejoicing in it. My wish for them is a very blissful marriage. Marriage that is already ordained and set on Christ the solid rock, that will not be shaken, it will not be moved. And I wish them the very best, that our peak will be their starting point in the name of Jesus.
In a similar vein, Supreye, the bride's elder sister, acknowledged her consistency and kindness and sang a beautiful song to the delight of the guests.
As around the sun, the earth knows she's revolving. And the rosebuds know to bloom in early May. Just like hate knows love's the cure, you can rest your mind assured that I'll be loving you always.
And now can reveal the mystery.
Oh,
Till the trees and seas just up and fly away. Until the day that aid is gone.
A variety of both local and continental dishes, as well as exotic drinks, were plenteous for consumption. Dignitaries who graced the memorable occasion with their presence were the San Turaki Baba Zazao, Alhaji Suraji Balarabe Yakubu, General Oyebode, retired, Major General Saliu, Major General Okoro, retired, Major General Oyefeso, retired, Commodore Fadeyi, among others. Spotlight Africa Media wishes the couple a happy married life.